Hey guys, okay, so we went out with Tom again today and Fran is with us.
Everybody knows Tom by now.
Yep. Same shape.
But you don't know me.
Yeah, this is Fran from Ireland's Beauty from Above. So go check out his channel. I'm going to put a link in there. And we are going to go to the Rock of Cashel. It's there in the background. It's beautiful. It's a huge castle. So.
This place is amazing. There's so much to see. Oh, it's beautiful, and I don't know, it's just magical. Yeah, everything in Ireland is magical.
Yep, this is awesome.
So we thought we're only going to see this place today, but we're with Tom. And if you're with Tom, you always see a lot more than you expected. And now you have to edit out my tooth because I forgot to close my mouth. Okay, this place's name is Hoare Abbey. It's amazing. We are going to see some awesome places today. I just know it.
Jesus, sneaky, I'm shy. Hello, Jesse. Jessica, greetings from Ireland.
Now we're going to show you Fran setting up his things.
That's the big boy.
Oh, well, you guys. Yeah, so just to let you know, I'm setting up the Mavic 2 Zoom here. We'll be able to get good Zoom pictures and quality videos. So we're out here with Nikki today and Jer today. And then we're out with Tom Dublin as well. So if you want, just can subscribe to my channel, and it's Ireland's Beauty From Above. And then Tom's channel is Tom Dublin. Nikki said she'll leave a link in her description, so go ahead, add me, and also make sure you watch 3 minutes of a video, because if you don't watch 3 minutes, then the subscribe doesn't count. And leave a comment and a like as well, and then I'll do the same for yous, okay? And I'll watch yous a full movies as well. Cheers, guys.
T is setting up his little baby.
This is the baby mini.
Tom is taking us to another spot.
What a monastery.
A day out with Tom would not be a day out with Tom if I don't get to climb a wall. And I get to climb a wall.
Special Forces guy.
Yeah. Special Forces guy, yeah. 15 years in there.
made a little boo-boo on the stairs.